Who's gonna wash your pee?
Look, let's face it, everybody's pee-pee gets dirty.
When was looking at your dirty days, it was time for a bath.
Recommend hand washing your pee-pee with a mild hand soap. Do not submerge your pee-pee in water or you risk causing damage.
When cleaning your pee-pee, make sure to scrub his back.
Make sure to get his
little
feet,
the bottom, to
get really dirty. Get behind his ears.
I think I might have used a little too much soap when washing him today.
Remember,
a little soap goes a long way.
Ah, look how grumpy
he is.
Don't worry, pee-pee, we're almost done. After you rinse off your pee-pee,
make sure to air dry them next to an open window.
One technique I use right after bathing is to roll a pee-pee in a towel burrito and pat them to get most of that initial moisture. Your pee-pee might take a while to air dry. Mine took about 24 hours, but then afterwards, look how clean it is.
So if you found this video helpful, make sure to drop a like,
make sure to follow our account, and most importantly, make sure to keep your pee-pee clean.